Oh, that's probably should have. Oh, this must be a boss.
Oh shit! Troll!
He said, "Oh shit."
He's got a soul jewel right there.
Oh, you like my belt? It's made of human skin.
What do you think we should do?
Right.
This is Thanor, the Monster Slayer. Hand over the soul jewel if you value your life.
I'll smash you to bits.
He must be super strong. Alright, let's lock in here. How long I've been playing RPGs? We can sacrifice some hits, although I don't know how much damage this guy does. So, what items do we have? What does nimbleness do? Fuck.
Stirring him! Double Feanor's next attack! Four damage!
Throwing rock. Two damage.
Distortion field. One sound damage for the next two turns.
What does that do?
Fire blast!
Oh no,
three
I didn't mean to do that.
Three damage to you. One to her.
Throwing rock.
Ah!
Two damage. Ah, my ears are ringing.
Wait, I thought we should have one damage by now. Hold on. Scroll of healing.
Scroll of healing. Thanor and I are restored to full health. All negative status effects removed.
Let's go. Also, using an item doesn't take a... That's what I like to see.
Distortion field. One sound damage for the next two turns.
Two damage.
Stunning punch.
Ah! Stunned.
I think that means we can attack for a turn.
My ears are ringing.
Yep, that's what it means.
Burning blade! One damage, and you're on fire for the next two turns.
Double slam!
Okay.
I'm still on fire! Ah, my ears are ringing!
Now we should be able to attack.
Stirring him, double Feanor's next attack.
So what it do?
Four damage.
How much health does he have? Oh, there we go. Easy. We didn't even need the fire or troll dust.
Yeah. Here. Look what else I got.
Skill warrior.
Only one more jewel left.
Getting there.
Okay.
That's definitely Ryan under there, right?
Oh, what's gonna be? Oh, where else? I think the only jewel that could be left would be... Oh, blood. Ointment slip.
Looks like you dropped something, Diane. Wanna look in here?
Yeah.
Boss might be in here.
Let's go in.
Jed is gonna be the main boss. Watch. Here we go. Wow. They really went all out.
Fellow survivors, I see.
Yeah, he actually looks like a gnome. That's...
Are you the bartender here?
Nope. Monster ate all of the staff. We'll have to serve ourselves.
Do you know what this key is for?
Belonged to Barry, the tavern keeper. That's his leg over there.
Oh.
So, if you want to try all of the locks, I'm sure he won't stop you.
Let's see what we can find around here.
So wait, why wasn't he killed?
Yes?
Yeah.
How did you survive the attack?
Well, I'm not proud of it, but I tripped an elderly woman. She had it coming. Stingy dish wench.
Did you see his face?
Want to tell him about our quest?
We're on a quest to end the Age of Monsters. So you won't have to live in fear anymore.
Are you now? Let me give you something that you may find useful.
Thanks. Figures. This would have been real useful back at the river.
Wow. So everything looked like it's tied to everything. We could have gotten the dust for the troll. We could have gotten that for the snake.
We're gonna keep looking around.
What could we have gotten for Jed, though? We're kicking ass right now. I think we got one more health res.
Oh. I think I checked all the compartments.
Someone knows how to keep Thanor busy.
Music box. That could be for... This could be for the key.
Thanor! Did you see this?
That's got to be it! It's one of the jewels!
Wow, we got all three. That was too easy. Oh,
yep.
Jed is the king. That's right. Jed isn't going to be a boss fight or anything. What in the hell am I talking about? I keep forgetting that. Hold on.
Guess Lawrence is going to need a new business advisor.
Okay, nothing else. Monster Encyclopedia. Oh no.
Steph thought of everything.
Yeah,
she's amazing at this.
They really went all on this. Alright, let's go, kid. Wait, what is this?
Steph really went all out in here.
It's not like they're getting shipments for everything.
Bye. Check out what I found in that chest.
So, and we got a dodge. That's almost like a free, you know.
Nice work, Thanor.
Turn right there, damn near.
All right, back to the park.
We got all this stuff. Is there another?
There was some really interesting stuff in there.
I told you so.
Well, I don't want to ask him again. I want to solve it.
I wish we could go back to the tavern when it's full of people.
It was full of people.
Alive people. Obviously. We've still got coins. Should we spend them before we go back to the king?
Yeah.
Good idea. Maybe we'll swing by the Emporium.
And there's a dollar right there. Hold on now.
Huh. Did Ethan drop this?
Well, you know what? Screw it.
Oh my god. It's my mom.
Thanor, the monster slayer. You've come at last. Do you remember me from your past adventures?
You're Netheria. The forest spirit.
You have done well on your quest. The forest notices. She offers a treasure for you to claim. Look. There.
What is that?
It's a sword. It's the sword.
The sky sword. It's the sky sword of power. It's exactly the same as I drew in the comics. It's got the pincer. And the same grip. And it's got this part. For the jewels! How do they do it? Can I really take it?
Promise me you'll only use it for good. Helping others and stuff like that.
Okay.
That's pretty sick. Some craftsman somewhere made that. Look at this kid. Look, he's filled with joy right now. Whoa there. Oh, man, that's how he sees everything.
If you please.
We're about to hit him with some notes.
Monsters, beware your final hour. Thanor has found the sky sword of power.
Is this? But they're actually scared right now, though. That's the. No, Jed did become the boss. Maybe we should have got more coins.
I'll take that sword now! And the jewels!
Stormrider, the undead! I should have known King Tabor was you all along!
You fools! You have collected the jewels I need and brought them right to me!
We've gotten this far. We can beat him.
Give them to me!
Yes, man, I got electrical powers too? What the f- Alright, we might get our ass kicked. We do have one health res left.
Wow.
Oh, okay, and they let us see his boss, his health bar. Alright, so you know what? It got the sound effects. It's not letting me click on anything now, which is weird. It is not letting me attack. Did this game glitch? You have to hit end. You actually have to hit enter. Okay. Wow. Oh, magic.
Stirring him.
That's sick. All right, they know it. Attack.
Strike of wrath.
Oh. Whoa.
Ah!
Holy shit. Okay, we did some little bit of damage. He almost took me out with that one attack, though. Now, what we need is a dodge. Is that the nimbleness? This
scroll of nimbleness.
Is this the dodge? We need that. If he's attacking that quickly after.
Stirring him.
Oh, we can use that once, that's right. Dodge. There we go. You missed. Easy. Easy. We only had one? I thought we had two. Interesting.
Distortion field.
Did that, though, do anything to him? I'm not sure.
Burning blade.
Nice.
Unholy
good
lightning.
Oh hell.
Death Jesus to all who defy me. Curse this fire. Sound! It rattles my skull!
I think we may be alright.
Scroll of advantage. Stirring him!
Kind of calculate this here. Oh, that's right, we get another one.
Horrid disharmony.
Oh, get fucked. Wait, that wasn't two turns. Or did we kill him? Hey. Oh, he barely even touched us.
Yeah.
That was pretty sick.
We did it!
I can't believe what just happened!
fight was epic.
Yeah, but the best part was finding...
Oh, that's giving him just straight flashbacks all over again, dude.
Shit.
It was going so
Abe's
well.
Dead. Abe's dead because of me. It's my fault. I killed Gabe!
Ethan! Listen to me. It wasn't your fault. At all. It wasn't. Okay? It wasn't. Charlotte?
Back here.
She's like an artist of all sorts. Sculptor, painter.
Hey. Thanks for coming.
Of course. Ethan's dad already pick him up?
Yeah, they just left. I just wanted to thank you. Ethan needed today.
Wait, Ethan's dad lives here?
It was a group effort, but I'm glad I could help. He thinks the world of you, you know. After everything, I think you're sort of his hero.
Well, he's sort of mine. How creative he is. You must be so proud of him. He was so thrilled to see you show up with the sword.
I think that was mostly about the sword.
Maybe. But I think he was happy to see you in his world.
I'm sorry. I'm okay.
Charlotte?
What's going on?
God, Alex, don't mind me, okay? Just a lot going on.
I don't mind you at all. Do you want to talk about it?
You're really sweet, but I'm okay. Thanks for swinging by. I'll see you at the festival.
Are you sure? If you want company, I'm...
Said no! Fuck, don't you listen? Shit.
I mean, they didn't give us really too many other options. I was ready to leave,
but... This was a mistake. Where did that anger come from?
She needs to be careful with anger. You guys remember what happened last time? Did she find something out? this shit just got crazy. You see that little...
Her anger is so intense. Maybe there's something here that can tell me why.
What's this thing mean? What the fuck is this?
Alex, it's your fault. Everyone loves you. But I can't look at you without thinking about how fucked everything is since you came into my life.
But what did we do? She's carving out. Oh, shut up.
Gabe, it's your fault. Why would you teach me to need someone again just to go and leave me all alone? It's your fault. You were supposed to protect us. Why couldn't you?
She's so angry at everyone around her, but there's something else here.
Feel this way. When did I become such a fucking monster? Ethan, it's your fault. Why couldn't you just fucking listen?
Angry at him. At Ethan. You blame him. I'm a bad mom, Alex. Charlotte. Charlotte.
I hate my son, Alex. Sweet, and he's creative, and he's the most important thing in the entire universe to me. And I hate him. For so long, it was just me and him. It took so long to learn how to be okay with that. And I was. But then, Kate. I can deal with hating Ryan, or you, or even Gabe. But Ethan, if he had just listened, Gabe would still be alive.
Damn, if I would have snitched on him.
It all comes back to that.
What you're feeling makes more sense than you think. Your pain matters too.
None of it fucking matters! He's dead! I wish I were too.
Damn.
This anger could kill her. And nothing I'm saying is helping. What if... I could just take it away.
Yo, you can't. Don't try to absorb. Here we go. You know you can't control it.
I can do it. I can take her anger from her. What would that do to her? What would it do to me? And even if I can, should I?
Fuck. This is a big deal. I'm thinking about Ethan. What would be the consequence of her keeping this while with Ethan? But I don't know. Honestly, don't know.
Alex?
I'm okay.
Are you okay? Yeah. Yes, I think so. Shit. Did I freak out on you? I'm sorry, Alex. I'm not sure what came over me.
Are you sure you're okay?
Yes, I think so. Just maybe I blacked out for a minute. I guess that's what happens when you don't sleep. Huh. I wrecked my sculpture. Seems so crazy in here, but I feel... How do I feel? Hey, go home. You're exhausted. I'm serious. It's okay. I'll see you tonight.
Ah, man.
Okay. Hear me out.
Is Typhon run by the Illuminati?
That would explain the conspicuously triangle-shaped logo.
Boom! Finally cracked it.
Hey.
Alex. So, how did things go with Charlotte?
It was intense. But I think maybe she'll be okay. Honestly, I'm not sure how to even talk about it.
That's okay. You don't have to.
So, please tell me that the USB stick revealed all of Typhon's secrets.
Not yet, but... Alex...
We found a recording of Gabe's call.
I should probably listen to that.
Who answered the phone?
I need to know.
We're here for you, okay?
Why do I feel like they know? Why do I feel like they know? Like they've heard it, and then they're just waiting for me to listen to it.
Type in safety.
Mac?
It's me. I'm working, Gabe. We can talk about what happened later. This isn't about that. I need you to call off the explosion. Ethan's in the blast radius. Shit. He could get killed. What the hell's wrong with you? He snuck off. We're up here right now trying to find him. Mac, please. All right. I'm on it. We'll halt the blasts. Fuck. You can't imagine the headaches this will create for me. Thanks, Mac. Whatever. Just doing my job.
They just ignored him. That's so fucked.
You know it's bad when Mac turns out to be the good guy.
So it really
Alex,
was all them.
You okay?
We're gonna get him. I promise.
All right, she's about to get angry.
No.
What the hell?
Oh, it doesn't matter. None of it fucking matters. He's dead. He's...
That's what happened when we took her emotion.
Fuck that. I don't need to take this.
I just try helping that lady, and then that's what happens.
I should follow her. We'll be right downstairs, all right?
I can't believe that, man. I'll be because I try to help him.
Right now, all that matters is taking these fuckers down. This USB stick has what I need. Time to dig through it. If that happened to me, what's happening to Charlotte? Thanks for spilling your guts. Gabe's call came in from the sat phone at 8:41 p.m. I should find the next call and see if that has any information.
All right. I know what happened to Gabe after Gabe's call at 8:41 p.m. Wait, 8:41 p.m. What day did this happen on? Satellite phone incoming. There we go. Okay, so this...
Lena, it's Diane. We have a problem.
You're kidding.
There's a kid lost in the mountains near the pit. We need to postpone. Lena?
Haven is your site, Diane, and therefore this is your decision. I know I don't need to remind you of the stakes.
Someone could be hurt. Or killed.
We've been over this. Anyone up there has disregarded posted notices and accepted full liability.
We're talking about a child. I'm just asking for one day.
If you postpone tonight's scheduled blast, you put Rhea in jeopardy. That puts the whole company in jeopardy. Is that what you want?
No.
Then do the math and make the right call. Email me when it's done.
I will.
So Typhon thought Rhea, whatever that is, was worth risking our lives. Let's hope Diane's email sheds more light.
Lena.
Hello, Diane. Is it safe to assume you've gotten your emotions under control?
My emotions? Someone was killed last night because of a decision you made.
I would be very careful with what you say next. Who do you think is more at risk here? Me or you?
Excuse me? Now, of course, we're all committed to helping you make it through this difficult period. We don't want to see anyone be scapegoated over an unavoidable accident, right?
Right.
Great. Then you and I are aligned. Who else knew there were people in the mountains?
Just my safety manager, Mac. He got their distress call just before I contacted you.
Do you trust him?
I think I can convince him to be trustworthy.
Good. Good. Only one point of contact, and you've got him handled. I think we're going to make it through this just fine. Speak to you soon.
Okay.
I refuse to feel bad for Diane in all this, but damn.
H&B Investigations. Bennett speaking.
Hi, Bennett. This is Diane Jacobs. Lena told me...
Yep. Been expecting your call.
Okay. I'm not sure what the next step is.
Just need all the pertinent information on the employee in question. Name, number, address, significant others. We'll handle the rest.
I see.
Just come by the office. My secretary will take everything down. No records that you were even there.
Got it. Okay. I'll come by tomorrow.
Looking forward to it.
It's so gross that Typhon has people watched.
Typhon Mining, this is Diane.
Hello, Diane. My name is Rory Praha. I'm a journalist with the Rocky Mountain Gazette. We'll be printing a story on last night's accident in the paper tomorrow. Would you like to provide a comment?
Yes, I would. Last night's accident was tragic, and made all the more unfortunate by the fact that it could have been avoided with a simple phone call.
A simple phone call? Can you speak more about that?
Of course. Typhon always has a safety manager on duty. One quick call from Mr. Chen to our 24-hour emergency line would have alerted us that there were people in the danger zone, and we could have reacted accordingly and stopped the blasts.
Are other Haven citizens in danger of meeting the same fate as Gabe Chen?
Absolutely not. As long as you heed the warning signs, you will be safe. And if you ever do find yourself in an emergency, that's what our emergency line is for. There's no danger whatsoever.
All right. We'll be sure to include your comments. Thanks for giving me your time, Diane.
Have a nice day.
I almost threw up listening to that.
Fucking snakes.
Typhon Mining, this is Diane.
Diane, it's Jason.
Hello, Deputy. You have good news for me?
I suppose I do. You are officially cleared to continue regular operation. The county no longer considers your pit an active crime scene.
Well, that's a huge relief.
Now, to be clear, the investigation is still open and active. Typhon hasn't been cleared of anything yet.
Sure, I understand. But can we start mining again?
Yes, you can start mining again.
Is there anything else?
Nope. No, that's it.
Well, thanks for the call.
Yeah, no problem. Take care, Diane.
You too.
Seems a lot easier to get away with murder than you'd hope.
They seemed real comfortable in that conversation. It seems like she's tried staying professional. And then he was like, it's Jason.
Typhon Mining.
Diane?
Oh, hey, Joe. How are you?
I'm good. Doing real good. So I have a pretty good list of candidates to go over with you. Looks like I've got 40 names.
Great work. When can we go over it?
Hey, Diane. Can I be candid for a moment?
Please.
It's just, well, we've all been following the news and... I don't know. After that accident.
Joe?
I just want to be sure there really are positions waiting for these people.
There's nothing to worry about. If you have qualified candidates to show me, I have jobs to offer them.
Glad to hear it. You free Tuesday afternoon? Around 3?
Sure.
Great. Looking forward to it.
Me too. See you later, Joe.
I hope Typhon has a nice severance package.
Let's check these email logs here.
Seems like a lot is hanging on these inspections. This is the email Diane mentioned. So what is Rhea?
Rhea went off undetected. A second blast went off that night? What did Lena say? Without the scheduled blast, Rhea will be discovered. It was a diversion.
They set off the blast that killed Gabe to cover up another one somewhere else. That's why they couldn't wait. If I can find out where that blast went off, it might tell me why it was so important.
This whole fucking thing is fishy as hell.
Damn. Is this what Diane sold her soul for? What a polite way of saying, I control you, and don't forget it. Who would have thought getting away with murder would be so bureaucratic?
Of two sides.
The timing of all this is too convenient to be a coincidence. This is Rhea. Fuck. This map's too small to tell where this is.
I need a map.
Wow, okay. Here we go. It's right here.
That's the site of the 2008 Typhon mine collapse.
Why would they set off a blast in their current mine to cover up a blast in their old mine? Didn't Typhon just have inspections around the old site? They weren't mining for anything. They were burying something.